my name is David. David Motion. I'm one of the leaders here. Since the lockdown, the situation here has been hectic.
There's a case outbreak of here, or the case of corona here.
There's one security is passed away with corona. The clinic is shut down. There was there's one nurse working in the clinic was having a corona. So the corona is here in Lindela now.
How's things inside there now?
Completed my 120 days, but there is no relief.
There's no one who wanna help. Two things we can do. Is either we buy for you the ticket to go home, or we get you a private lawyer to get you out from there. So that's the only two way we can do. I'm with all the community of all our community, which were formed here in Lindela, fighting for the people, for the rights of people.
Okay, this is how overcrowded that we are here in Lindela. As you can see, all the beds are occupied and people are sleeping down.
This is a toilet. Yes, and this is the shower. The shower. These one are the quarantine people that are bringing the same kitchen that we use. So even to them, there is no social distance, social distancing among them and all that. It looks like a marketplace. People are packed, full people. It's the kitchen where we eat and all that. I see no social distancing here.
Since the coronavirus started, it's only about 3 weeks that they gave us the mask. So all this long, we was living without the mask, we was living without sanitation. There is no flight for us, there is no deportation for us. But then we asked them, if there is no deportation for us, can't you release us? They said no, they cannot release us because since it's a lockdown, 120 days is not working anymore.
We request to be deported or be released with this virus which is there.
They are treating us like animals because we are foreigners.
Our life is in danger.
We shall plead with you once again so that you assist us to resolve our problems that we are experiencing here in Lindela.
So, me and my comrade, we are going to strike today for this injustice of overcrowding here in Lindela. Viva, comrade, viva!
Viva!
Aye.
Take the picture, take the picture, Tito. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, Tito.
This is the proof. This is the proof, Tito.
You see? That is Patrick.
I'm not sorry, brother. They beat us. We have been beaten. They beat me very hard. They beat me very hard. And they lock me in the room. They lock us in a room, another section. This section. No, they beat us. They are very bruised. They beat us. They beat us very hard.
Brother is here inside by the name of David Motion.
Hey.
Yes, I can't visit him. Who should I speak to, please? Should you wish to make an urgent inquiry, please speak to the security officer at the gate. So this is what is written here, but you don't want to help me. Why?
My brothers have been here for 120 days.
Why he's not getting released?
No, you don't have to close the window, bruh. You don't have to close the window. You have to answer me, bruh. You don't have to close the window, bruh. You have to answer me.
As we got family who are inside there, 120 days already finished.
Why can't he get a release? Because the person is getting beaten by the security every day inside. And apart from that, we don't know if he's got corona or what. So I want to know, you are the people are responsible inside there. You have to give me answers.
The lawyers are going to Human Rights are aware that there's a number of people, it's not only David.
Mm.
So we are very aware of what's going on and we're trying our best to resolve it.
Why are these guys not answering?
Hi, the person you have called is not available.
Yeah, Omar. I'm out now. And I was calling you, but you're not answering your phone. I was released on the 5th of August. Out, man. What's up? If you get this message, get back to me, please. We need to meet. I need to see you, man. Phone is not going through.